Hello, fellow wanderers. I'm Endri, and thank you for joining me as we wander through some more dust in Elysian Tail. Well, we've got things to collect. So with the new ability to jump super high off of vents, we should be able to grab all of the items that are remaining in these other areas. I checked on the cafe thing, by the way. The note about the cafe. That was a reference to those two black and white sections that we went into and got the companions. It's a reference to another game entirely, so that's why that was there. So I didn't miss that. I got those companions, and that's all that note is for. It's basically pointless. Just filler. More than likely, I'm not going to bother farming the ultimate equipment or anything like that. I'm on normal mode. The game should not require ultimate equipment to complete it successfully. So no worries. Where am I going? I'm not certain where I'm going. That's always a good sign. Going this way. I'm going this way. Always a good sign when I'm not sure where I'm going through an old area. Bodes well for our endeavors finding secrets, right? Alright. So we know there's an area up top. We've been to, actually. Right, because it's this way. Up, 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 up. What am I missing? What am I missing? I'm really not sure what I'm missing with this one. Ah. That's what I was missing. Ah, warm sweater, okay. That's everything here. Well, let's get out of here, shall we? Give me those.
Your transaction is... Thank you.
Yep. Going this way. World map. Yes. Right. Can't do anything with that one quite yet. I am short on keys. But there you go. That's one of our buddies. We have a quest to turn in here, as I recall. You.
Dust, you did it! You brought snow!
I know how much it means to you, Bopo.
Well, I don't have much to offer. Besides from this funny rock, it don't seem to do anything down here in Mud Pot, but it looks pretty neat. Here, it's all yours.
Thanks, Bopo.
We had our moment together, me and Pa. Taking a walk through the snow, building a fort, watching all those flakes fall from the sky. I know none of it were real, but I'll always have this memory now, thanks to you. I've just got to be strong now, for Mama. Thanks so much, Dust, for everything.
And what did we get for that? Stone of some sort. The Rainbow Resonance Gem! Excellent. However, we still need to go get some other things. Yeah. Alright. We'll do this your way. I see no great need to do this the grindy way. Up we go. Yep, Mithrin's augment. We already knew about that, though. Would have been nice to get the supplies for it instead, to be honest. Trying to get. No, not up here. Still a secret here somewhere. Oh, there was a treasure key hiding down there that I forgot about. Enough. Alright, we know where there's another stash of treasure keys, because, again, we do need to get them all. Way over this way. I think there might be a closer entrance than the one we're using now. Let's find out. If I can, you know, do basic platforming, which, you know, that's kind of a tall ask for me, to be honest. Alright. You're going to prevent me from leaving. How'd that work out for you? This was the closest one. Thank you. I suspect your life is full of regrets. Sorry, that was keeping me from getting where I wanted to go. I have a little money saved up. A little more than is actually useful. Go. This cavern is a little tedious to navigate, I will admit. Alright, almost there. Don't need to go that way. Or do I need to go that way? I don't remember anymore. I now remember this room being a pain. There we go. This seems more like the right way to go. They aren't even doing enough damage for me to notice it on my health bar. We go. And from here, oh, other way. That was fun. Teleport and that's it. World map time. Archer's Pass. Well, we know where we're going with this one at least. Not this way. Yo! Alright, we got the snow. So that was the quest that got us the President's Gem. Good to know. Well, let's see our payment for being a good guy and getting that snow for him. Color door I don't want to guess at. Rainbow door! That is definitely Bastion. Oh. Leveled up. Cool. Sure. Look how many levels we still have left. Like, you could really equip those multiplier XP gems for the whole game. Probably still not have enough XP to be max level at this point. That's alright. Not much left. What are we missing from this one? That's what I'm wondering. 94%. Hmm. 65%. The thing is it says once the charge is started, we can't go back, but, well, there's still a bunch of treasures missing from here. Let's see what happens. He lied. We can totally go back. And he died. Poor giant thing. There we go. All right, I think he's dead. On the way through. Another save point. Well, that certainly was not a point of no return.
Mithrar, we can't go on any further. Those enemy cannons are far too powerful. You'll need to find a way around their flanks so you can destroy them.
Yeah. Like how it's my job.
I am here.
Gotten the last ingredient for you yet. Yeah.
Your train. Watch your back.
That was a little more clever than the usual ones. I lost my wall chicken. Ah! Buffalo burgers! And up we go. Got all the items here, so... A shocker? What's that? Oh. Moderately useless, that's what that is. Yes, and you'll note I start to rely more and more on Fidget as we go along. Mostly because these guys have this annoying habit of, you know, blocking. Look at that. That frozen blade blueprint yet? Can. Do I want to? No. In fact, while we're looking at it, what are you doing? Oh wow, there's a lot of these in stock. I need 6 of those. 14 of these? No, I need 14, but... I believe this is probably the best augment in the game. Look at that attack power boost. Soldier's armor, I want to say, is probably the best armor in the game as well. Did not quite have enough. What else do we need? Of you. 2 of you. We just need 2 more dog tags and we can make that. Cool. Soldiers are super annoying. Get any dog tags? Oh well. Treasures here. We need to find them. Dead. Now you're dead. Good. Treasure chest, right? This part's gone on way long. Military grade augment. Not as good as the one I've got. But I'm gonna put in a pause. So until our paths cross again, have fun and stay safe, everyone.